Alright, the second goal here is gonna be, looks like, Speed Snap against Zoe. Needs to be completed under 16 seconds with no off track. Alright. Where is this at? Club Circuit. We cannot stop and figure out a starting point for this one. Not at 196. I didn't see the speed before the race, wasn't paying attention. So, alright, 196. That is a good distance away. I guess we try it again. Time limit just only affects that you cannot just stop and try to figure out the exact starting point, I think. Not gonna work. Not only did I fail the speed section of that, but also wasn't able to finish under the time limit either. Alright, well, let's try it again. 197 is probably what I'm gonna need. This section, you can go flat out. Your car will hold. And the question is, this section... Alright, I started accelerating a little bit earlier, and that got me up to 192. So, I feel like there is a hope. Like, at that point, 4 more kilometers per hour would do it. Could I get 4 more? Maybe with a bit of practice? I don't think I need to upgrade, but we'll see. That's not gonna help. One of these failed attempts basically taking too long, I should actually try to figure out somewhat of a accelerating point. Would be a good strategy for figuring out how to crack this goal here. Oh, you can make it go sideways. Time expired and wasn't quite able to get as fast either. I don't know if I can carry any more speed around that last corner. That's the problem. Alright, one more run before needing service. So let's see if we can make this one count. Here, since we're already, timer has already expired, let's see if we can find bit better line. So we really want to hug that corner on the inside corner so we can keep the line as straight as possible. I think that's the way to do it. Do I have one more? No. But I'll give it one more go, even though I know this is not going to work out. Yeah, gotta practice. This would not make a whole lot of difference in terms of breaking points and whatnot. Maybe this car does hold better than I think it does around the corner. I will have to wait a bit before finding that out, since I think I'm gonna throw the car in for service. And I will return once the service is done.